Okay, back to episode 2. Actually, hold on. I didn't get that one. Escape. Pod race. Retake Theed. Darth Maul. Yeah, we'll do those again later. Characters. So, okay. Battle droid Geonosis. Django. We need Django. We need him for the simple fact that we just need the jetpack. Alright. What are we at? 14.6, nice. Jedi mode. True Jedi mode. True Jedi. True Jedi. Gunship Calvary. Story. Attack of the Clones, Chapter 5, Gunship Calvary. The Grand Army of the Republic has been called into action. Led by Mace Windu and Yoda, the new clone forces clash with the separatist droid armies on the planet of Geonosis. Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker engage the enemy as they pursue Count Dooku and their Republic gunship. Okay. Whoa, melee. Whoa. Whoops. Oh, sweet, we can tow cable this thing. Oh! What about the mini model is? Oh, the tow cable must go here. Okay. Oh, okay. Nope. Spawning right in front of it's not the smartest idea game. Okay, that is the idea. Let's go, come on. Yo. down. That is extremely just annoyingly pathetic. We gotta fly through all of this to blow those two up with the tow cable bomb. Oh, Jesus Christ. There's just no way. It's not fun doing it this way. Fuck me. Come on. Thank you. Oh, shoot. We got it. All right, now to drag ourselves back up. Oh, shit. No. Get back here. Shit, we just lost it. I don't care about on the way back because there's really no point of worrying because I have nothing to lose. Just go. Who cares? Swing it around. There we go. Nine. Got him. Coming through. Still can't blow them up on my own, huh? Whatever. Taking you down. Going around. Let her go. Tow cable. Cable out. Let her go. There we go. Dooku's getting away. Wait, what? We didn't get the last one. Exploding blaster bolts. Nice. Got the gunship. Nice. Got two Dreadeye. What do we have? What is the minikit? Oh, the ATTE. No. Maybe? Yes, ATTE. Okay. Continue. Attack of the Clones, Chapter 6. Count Dooku. As the battle rages between the clone forces and of the Republic and the Separatist droid army, the Separatist leader, Count Dooku, flees to his secret hangar. Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker follow closely behind, prepared for the final showdown with this Sith Lord. Well, it's obvious we're going to need to use free play to get a lot of things here. That's one. Let's see if we can get all 10 for once. Now I can tell that the wings are plastic. That's where destroying our gunship. No, Anakin, you fucked it up. Thank you. See, Anakin, you almost fucked it up. You gotta learn to be all, like, you gotta be cool. Can't get that one. Yeah, I still can't get that one. Okay. Come on, Anakin. Screw you, old man. Me and Anakin are the cool kids because we're the young ones. Just try it. Shit, the power-up's wearing off. We're becoming less cool. Oh shit, that hurt. Oh. Oh shit, Anakin's hand. Oh, tell me I get to play as Yoda. Oh shit, yeah. Remember when this first came out and how badass it was to see Yoda, like, flipping around being awesome. Master Yoda! For movement's sake, we need to go quicker. Well, what am I supposed to do? Oh, distraction. Okay. I get it. Okay. Taking turns. Old apprentice. Just throw him around, beat him up. This what happens when you abandon Yoda. You don't get to stand up. We get to spam you. This part's too violent for children. There we go. Yeah, we did it! We got Yoda! That was it. Oh. True Jedi. Finish the story? Yes. Okay.